So we're set for heat one of the power stairs.
I think just getting to the top of the stairs would be a big deal. I wouldn't be surprised if you see guys scattered all over the course when 75 seconds are up. It's gonna be that tough.
That is Tarmo Mitt, currently in second place. Dave Austin Cavs using a two-pronged attack. Look at this, he gets it on the stair, moves it forward, and then pops it up.
Pops it up and then pushes off of it and launches his body up to the next stair. That's super efficiency. I tell you, this guy's always thinking.
Dave Austin in the lead, Tarmo Mitt to his right. Then it's Poundstone in the red in lane two, and Jason Bergman really struggling in lane number one.
500 pounds in your hands. Mitt's got his hands taped.
And now it's Derek Poundstone in lane number two in the red shirt starting to make a move.
He's protecting his hands with gloves.
No gloves, but in the lead is Dave Austin. Here comes Derek Poundstone. This is the last one. And Poundstone gets it done. Derek Poundstone comes from behind to win heat number one.
And Austin's just frozen. He's not moving. He's got 15 seconds left. He's got to get that thing over the line.
The last 5 seconds to go has got to cross the line, and Dave Austin does just that. 111.81 for Austin, and the rest of the competitors' time runs out.
You can only imagine what these guys are feeling like. Poundstone's got to be feeling great right now.
That is the mark to beat, Kaz. 54.33 seconds. Dave Austin had the early lead. He ends up at 111.81.
Todd, I don't know what happened, but Dave Austin looked so strong going to the final steps. Then he just flatlined. And Poundstone's surge came from nowhere. Wow, that was impressive.